second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Pass to Levine. Pass to Parks. 6 to shoot. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. He'll have a jump ball. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
And that'll give him a jolt. Nothing like a rejection to light a fire under.
And it's the Bulls with the ball. There's Levine. Offensive rebound. And Porter putting it right back in.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Bucks trail by 15. Ilyasova at the 4 with Lopez at the 5. Bledsoe is out there with Dante DiVincenzo. And it's Middleton in the small forward position. That's the 5 on the floor for the Bucks.
And for his position, Bledsoe probably as physical as any in our game. Clearly not afraid to challenge defenders.
Here's Bledsoe, defended by DiVincenzo. It's blocked. It's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, if you just look for a few minutes at Giannis Antetokounmpo on the court, you know why he's called the Greek Freak. But it's the drive that makes him an MVP. He said, people try to make it complicated. Life is simple. You know what you want, go get it. Do what it takes every day and don't lie to yourself. Guys, I hope you understand I'm being truthful.
Intensity. David, thank you.
And with great positional size, Middleton knows how to do damage down low.
Wash passes to Dunn. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Now, Chris Dunn, a part of that Zach LaVine trade a few years ago. You know, Jay, what's interesting about Dunn is he actually played a lot of small forward last season.
How about that? Drafted 5th overall back in 2016 as a point guard. He's only about 6'3", but very strong and has long arms and plays with great toughness. Just another example of how small ball is affecting every front court position.
Wash passes to Young. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Young's got his first basket.
They're taking it right into the teeth of the defense, and it's a defense that's starting to look frustrated. it's getting to be the lack of communication, the lack of trust.
Here's Bledsoe, and it's Chicago with the rebound. Porter's got 5 rebounds tonight.
+8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
No coverage, that's a... Dunn's got 5 points now in the quarter. Bucks trail by 15. To the paint. Here's Lopez. Is it up and in off the 3? Is it?
Main area of expertise for Lopez. He's excellent at finding ways to catch in.
Porter. And the layup's good off the glass. Porter's got his second bucket tonight.
Yeah, they've gone away from the triple as they look to protect this lead.
Bledsoe dishes to Lopez. Here's Ilyasova. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Now Bledsoe. Makes that